We can't. Not lucky that I was killing it. This is everything. Last one will put up the finisher. Let's get them set up. Oops. This is a shit game, I agree. I forgot to give last one. No sleepiness. I probably won't be able to get a whole golem, honestly. So I'll probably miss out on the first one. I'm not too worried about it though. Oh! Yeah, might as well mute this thing. No, I messed that up. My team isn't stacked because I have no speed resist on us. Okay, let's see. Do you have like nothing that's faster than people in the sleep that I can easily equip? Oh wait, what about last those long calls? Yep. Okay. There's like 20 attack, but that's not a big deal. Like, at all. Alright, take two. Of ice. Why did Shell not tank at all? Hello? Hello? Well, that's not clear. I believe my Wilhelm either doesn't have 100% of aid, which is completely possible. It could be at like 95%. Or it's hitting him with magic because Schultz isn't walking. Let's say 5, 15, 20, 30. And then 50. And this is 25. 75, 85. Oh, I actually don't have 100% of it. I think I actually do have 95% of it. Can't add anymore because Wilhelm needs to be resistant to these elements. Oh, whatever. Same deal. Great. Take like 17, where we hope Shell actually blocks for once in his useless spotlight. Here, last one, where I died turn one. I hate Shield so much. Yeah, this one didn't work either. I can't have all these people die turn one. It just ruins their run. Oh, this one? This one, is it? Maybe I should just break her attack too. But then his spirit isn't broken. Or their spirit, I guess, is on them. Yeah, come on. Hey, chill. Usefulness. Perfect. Okay. Last ball should have a turn off now. Great old boom, ice damage. Okay, perfect. And 95% coming in close. Ooh, first threshold hit already? Oh, it almost killed him twice. Magic, right? Yeah. Show bad choice. Might not matter. Yes.
I'm not gonna bring him back. I forgot what phase that was. Here's the kill. Right here. Got it. Okay. Okay, I need Shield not to die at 59%. I completely forgot that 59% to 49% was a physical resist. That was not bad. Whatever. I got tons of lapis to burn through. Bro, give me one of your Noctises. Noctipodes, Nocti. I need a ring. Second threshold reached. Why did Barbie just die? Why did Barbie just die? Oh, this is not good. Yeah, that just scared me. Why did she die? Dying twice is not good. the whole creature out of the threshold. Or come back and... this thing. I knew as soon as I survived the threshold. I just have to go back and summon golem sometimes. So. Oh, thank you, Astro, for being able to use my ability. I got what I wanted. This thing is so weak because it has no thresholds after the big one. And it looks like it only really attempts to kill you. One of the 12 shining arms capable of cutting through to one's very soul. This cursed dagger is said to easily reap the life of those targeted by any skilled assassin wielding this dagger. Soon that very same assassin is said to face an inescapable, horrible death. Only those who have shown their might to the peaceful mage of purity of Endymiatrix can wield this dagger. Oh, I wouldn't have told you to come and watch it, Emmer. Okay, so all that's left is to get Thor's hammer and Sasuke's katana. Just kind of a pain in the ass. You should have no issue with this room. You don't even need evade. Alright, you have a 7-star Wilhelm. He'll tank the whole thing. I don't know what else is there in that, but like, it's fun to do. Oh yeah, you got this in the bag, Kristen. You could probably one turn on that one. You're so strong. Sorry. I mean, if you messed up the chain, it's probably a 2-turn, so... But you are very strong. Oops, wrong thing. Why do you not have his limit burst leveled, random dude? See how much damage this dude does. Ooh. Wow. 1,184 defense. Yeah, he really should have a lot more defense, to be honest. And he should not. He should have the limit burst level, I don't know why he doesn't. This dude has had 2B on this list forever. With Olive? A lot. Does that help? Oh shit, guys, you can check out my exclusive arena stream coming right up. Is there anyone else who even has like a 1,185%? Yeah, a 100% lightning resist. Like ability. I would assume that's suited to like a limit burst. So, okay, this is my team. Alright. This is like my team's most used this week. Hit me with the bar for Robin. How does he heal that much? Jesus Christ. Yeah, don't call me out again. My internet is amazing. Did anyone get anything good for their summons today? They got an EX ticket too. It was trash, just a normal 3-star one, but you know. I'm not watching my stream and doing 7 times. We had a free summon, we had a daily summon, a half price daily summon, we had a 3-star EX ticket, and knowing your luck, you probably got 3 of those. What'd you get? Give us the goods. Ah, it seems as easy as taking candy from a baby. So that's like pretty much the whole stream, because I expected it to take like another half hour fighting the 10-man trial. I didn't expect to kill it so quick. got Amy. Why didn't she tell us you got such an amazing unit? I'm not, it's not screw tagging me. I mean, I'll do it, but screw tagging me. I forgot what I even have to do for it, actually. And to be honest, I don't really want the hammer either. I'll do the other one. I don't even remember how to fight this dude, to be honest. through. Never mind. She's who I need. I forgot which Sarah I need. I figured it out. Which Sarah I need. I forgot which unit I need for the Naomi Vein. I think he does an AoE physical every like 10%. That's why Sarah's coming along. I don't think he does anything like, I don't think he does any status effects. Thank you. Oops, wrong thing. Go in now and see how it works. Perfect. Straight up kills Bosch. Darn one. Okay. Well. Okay. Thank you. Didn't see that one coming. All right. That world of whatever clears through, or kills through re-rays. So what if I do this first? Let's... Is there anything else that, like, draws attacks? Yes, there is. Isn't it? Thank you. No? Alright, that should be fun. She shouldn't get hit. Looks like a total of 100%. Wow, you two aren't nearly as good as the other ones. But if that's all he does on threshold. Before a thrush. Oh, wait, what? I thought 49% was a threshold. Oh, okay. Goodbye, everyone. Okay. Now they either kill him here or... I don't think I got that in time. I could get the two summon tickets. I'm not even sure how that works. They just got murdered. Or they just murdered.
Oh, perfect. I can kill him with magic.
I'm gonna get everything except the trust mod. Yeah, the trust mod's not gonna happen, but... Of course, I said I'm not going to detect it. It has too much health in it. Not too much health in it. Because I really don't want that... that weapon. It, like, gives nothing useful to me. I got a dual-wield katana. Oh, after that showing, I might just be able to murder a tag man like that, too.